CIOX Health is a leader in the health information management space. And we bring transparency and continuity throughout the spectrum of healthcare information by securely identifying, locating, and sharing health medical information. The vision we're driving for is a mix of both human and digital workers, whereas the humans can do the high-value strategic activities and the robots can do the repetitive, mundane, deterministic tasks. We made sure to focus first on building a strong partnership with an integration partner, a development partner that could help us do the lift, that heavy lift of making the solutions work. And UiPath really stood out as an obvious choice. From interoperability with different legacy systems, of which we have many, to the ability to rapidly scale, the partnership has helped us to deliver, in many cases, in ways that we didn't think possible. So we've broken new ground, we've identified how we can leverage bots beyond just the simple one process, one bot model, right? It's one thing to say, we've developed a bot and we've deployed it 80 times. We have 80 bots. Now you have one bot. We play in a space that's much more solution-driven, where we constitute multiple bots together and come up with those dynamic solutions that meet the needs in ways that we couldn't have done without both our delivery partners and the technology available to us. We've implemented a blended delivery and development model. So we're working to incrementalize our solutions and deliver quickly. And I think now our staffing model is flexible enough to meet those needs. So currently we have multiple delivery teams that are blended with our dev teams, and that's giving us good results. And I think this program provides that last mile capability that lets us bring all the other technologies together and accelerate where it's appropriate.